Maybe just a little bit. You do that a lot too. Never fails every single time I try to push the res that someone will, like, they'll get him up right away, so I'm putting bullets into the dude that just got put up and taking no damage. We got it this time. Dalton was watching. Guess he quit. Dalton, what are you doing up this late on a school night? Bitch, I'm off tomorrow. After 2 months of them not working a Friday, they were finally like, hey, why not work 4/10s and have Fridays off? Why? I got guys all over me. You're good. Coming to you. All I have is a burst SMG. Oh, he's about dead. Get off the fucking wall! Oh my god, I got one down. Oh, they're fighting. Get me up. Oh, my health's going down in twos. No wonder I died so fast. Alright, I'll take your med kit now. Please don't land near me. Where's that kid at? One's behind the brick in the bottom. Nice. I got that one! Here's a heavy AR if you need it. I got 77. Really, I took fall damage from that. Nothing. Dude's on the building behind him. Be careful, watch for the sniper. I got him. I got eyes on him. Oh my, he knew I was there. Before I can fucking hop off a wall again. I didn't know he seen me. He peeked and shot at me. It looked like he shot you a couple times on your way blasting over there. You had like 105 before you impulsed. Everybody's aim in arena mode is just godly. What do you mean? Oh, like a zoom coming in. Dalton, what's your schedule this weekend? I told him to fish Sunday and come to the thing. I'm gonna do Zach or John. He said he would if he had a partner. You pick. Oh yeah. And they got one this weekend, but Eric and Marie are throwing it, and they actually invited me on a Facebook thing. Don't see how. I mean, I don't care. They're gonna be jackasses regardless about it, and then act all buddy buddy, and you call them out. That's always, well, it wasn't our thing. We didn't do it. Bitch, it was in your fucking garage. We got guys. Of course I get a sniper. I hit the one on me for a couple bullets. I mean, fight each other! God damn it! I had a pistol, revolver, and a sniper. I mean, I literally ran over 3 pistols, 2 revolvers, got a sniper out of chest. What? Dalton put laughing crying emoji. Dalton, what time are you off tonight? Dalton said Fortnite sucks, go play Apex. Paradise. Please be a fucking gun. Haha, bitch done went and killed himself. I got us 2 eliminations. I guess you don't have your voice share on. He said he can't hear you. I got a 50 for you. Yeah, I dropped a white tack. Oh, yeah. Okay, dropping you a 50 right here. I can't carry it. Where'd you just do that from? Well, back here, east, on that ramp. I'm carrying a slurp. This dude back here is low. There's more minis, too. Directly east, last building. I've hit this dude 4 or 5, he's in, should be in health numbers. Yep. Yes, I'll take this slurp. And now pick up these minis. Nothing else should have got hit, so I'm gonna just start left and work my way back. So how many kills you got? Me too. I got max minis now. Someone on me! God, fucking surrounding me. Why the fuck is there even more people here? Yeah, all this goddamn fighting. And they're just sitting there looting. Oh, come on! No, I didn't hit either one. One dropped in, because one dropped in behind me, turned on him, the other one dropped in behind me the other way, I was trying to turn on him, so I'm just sitting there trying to spam, spin, build walls. Timed it perfectly. Hey, they timed it good. I think one dropped one side. Turn to him, the other one dropped the other side, turn back, and I'm just getting shot both directions. And I couldn't build where I was in the fucking room, so that didn't help. Hey, I'm so good, I made a dude commit suicide. He jumped off the big building. I was lighting him up with my shotgun and he went to jump off and run and boom. It was nice. I add 3 kills too, thank you. I was gonna kill him regardless. I hit him for the 40 and a 20 something. No, he hit the chest and got the weapon. But I was shooting him as he was hitting the chest, so he just tried to run. I weakened him! Don can vouch, I'll jump with a pleasant. I hit him with 4 of the AR hand cannon ones. Paradise. I mean, pleasant. My bad. I'm gonna land with you. Guys, 4 people beat me to my fucking house. Really, bitch? You got the AR. Here's your shotgun. I didn't know I had one. I'm gonna pump the shit out of that dude. I didn't realize it. Here's your med kit. You got an extra AR from any of that? Any extra what? Ammo? I got 12. I pushed this dude while he was invisible. Shit took too long to get out of invisible. He was taking a med kit. As soon as he was done with it, he took his own invisible grenade. I would have fucked him up. That's my bad. My drag shots are way off. What's the first thing you would do if you were invisible for a day? Dude says, I'd probably fly to Paris, find a street performing mime, and beat him to death. The applause he would get would be astounding. If you beat him to death, it wouldn't matter. I beat him to death. Quit acting like it's not there. It will be there. Alright, you pick it. It's sucking when I pick it. Yeah, it's been sucking. I swear it's not an issue. Just duos and nil. For some reason, arena, it's all the hard asses. Hell, half the time, especially if the bus goes right over it, we'll clear Pleasant and have 7 to 10 kills every time. I go the second one in. We are by ourselves, as far as I can see. Wish we were cool like Tim the Tap Man so Dalton could enjoy watching us. Hey, we've been getting shit on equally. Blue combat over here. More marketed it. I do too. It hit hard the few times I've used it. Come on, minis, anywhere. Better. It doesn't look like Dalton's here anymore. He's left us. Probably. Oh, you're gonna loot three by the time I even get done with two. Oh, you said tax. That's confused. Cool. Sniper just chilling out here. Hand cannon if you want it. Nah, I ran. Because I thought you were already in this one. I need one of those minis, and I got you a 50 over here. I didn't hit it off. I just hit the right side. Anything needing carried? You said pick up those bandages, right? I thought you said... Oh, my bad. I thought you said pick these up and I'm gonna go get them. There's a fork bite over here. Oh, we gotta go. I'm heading out. Nah, I didn't see a four wheeler anywhere. Oh my god, all that wasted. Wait till you see that build in the mountain. Got 15 bandages and a med kit. This got hit, so probably gonna run up on people. Go over here to this house. Wait on you. Oh, I got you a med kit. Yeah, it's down there. What the fuck is going on with my inputs? Okay, I got you a 50. I mean a med kit. I'm gonna pick up this 50. Yeah, but hell, we're gonna have to take the thing into the circle. There's no way we'll make it to that and back in time. And it got hit anyways. The thing. I'm just checking to see if this got hit first. Platform, whatever you call it. We're at Polar. Wear bandages if you're not maxed. Oh shit. Trying to snipe me, huh? I think up on Polar. Ooh, what's that phone for? In the stream? Let's do it. Oh, you took it. Shit, I'm running. I didn't think to take it. There's a ball close to me. I'll get fucked her up, Andrew. Little bastard's chasing me down. I'm right beside you. Nope, I took my 50. Where's that coming from? If he drops in on you, I'm waiting behind you. Woo! Do I have any jump pads? No, I got campfires. I'm gaining on it, so as long as you can heal and run. I didn't even get to get a good AR or nothing out of that. Oh, you got a med kit off? Nice. Unless you got jump pad or something. I didn't loot him. I just got out of there. And you got a slurp going? Of course you drop off like a little bitch. You gonna make it? How close are you? Nah. Is it ticking fives? Did you really? I need these minis. I am. I'm just trying to get these damn minis. Everybody's in a fucking one by. Who was breaking a rock where? Oh my god. Dude, everything is just lagging. Crouching. Nothing I could do. Top, behind, and front. You were close. I'm in Division 3 now. I think it's the next one, because my next one is at 125. Open League. Contender League will be the next one, yeah. You smoking? I was like, what did I do? Never know. Yeah, I learned Visual Basic in PLC, little C++. I don't know how that would go. That'd take a lot of coding. The pain in the ass part is when you call out one button to do something and if it might do something a little different. Yeah. And need a mouse like Dalton has buttons on it too. He should have just let you keep the PlayStation as a present one day. And bought himself one. Gotcha. Yay. Nothing. But still, to do that, you still have it. Still got bloom, so it's also part of just getting lucky. But it's because PC doesn't have aim assist. I know for a fact PC doesn't have aim assist, and that's why Dalton likes PlayStation over PC. Because I guess he can't aim. But. I definitely think that'd be the hardest part, and knowing each button has its own designation, or like I said, on the keyboard. Yeah. Does he work at Domino's? Okay, because every time I order from there, it's like, Curtis is making your pizza. Well, I haven't ordered, but maybe twice. Once was this week, and I know you were off. It was yesterday. But just, I know for like last year, every time I ordered, it's almost always said, Curtis is making my pizza. Why does he not work there? Huh. I don't know then. Llama! Fuck you. That's my llama. You got shield from it? Okay. I got you a mini. Dot. I was done with it when he said not to. I got you a mini. Behind you. You're good. The fuck is going on? here fighting all on the southwest corner. I'm pushing to the middle. Oh, someone killed him. Oh. I mean, he was so one shot. That's bullshit. Where they at? I got stinkers. Right, left. Brick to the right. He just pegged me from it. Bitch! Motherfuckers! Anybody have a shotgun around here? How did you tear down my shit when it was attached up here? A mini up here. I gotta... God, I don't know what the fuck to drop. I'm taking the SMG. I gotta slurp. But damn, they didn't have shit for ammo. Nah. Yeah, they didn't. I got 42 AR. No wonder they were just shooting pistols and shit the whole time. Oh, you did. I'm just gonna say before we get into another fight. Oh, the two northwest houses didn't get looted. Well, we gotta fucking go. I don't see a rift. We might have surfboards, though. There's another 50, I think. We're gliders. No surfboards. Yes, there's a quad. You're 1v1, I got the one back here low. Got mine. Guess I'm taking that now. I don't know, Dalton, what's wrong with the sound? I got it, go. Not if I hit the fucking tree. Oh, fucking go. Ramp. Here. You drive it. You know better than me. I got us a campfire. Just build us a campfire spot. CAMPF. You need a bandage? Looks like you're right on 50. I just grabbed the gold shotgun and didn't see if they had any better loot, snipers or ARs. Oh my god, we gotta go already. No, I dropped the blue SMG. That's what I killed him with. Fuck you, Dalton. He said, he did laughing emoji. He said, fell. And then he said, my fat ass is weighing down the rear end too much. Fuck both y'all. I got us further down the map than you did. I know. I got 4 bandages left. Oh, look at all this loot down here. And there's more bandages and guys to our left. Heading for a 36. I think you got my kill for me. Underneath it. I think it's just one guy left up here. Oh, he's low as shit. Oh, up above you. Man, guys back here and where they're actually at is two very far different things. Really, bitch? No. Really? He went and got a revive? God, these fuckers up top do not miss. I'm with you. Guys. Why me? Got bandages. He peeked for me as soon as... Two. There's another 50 back in the vending machine. Oh my God. Hey, here you go. We're gonna get beamed from the right. I got you a med kit. One back here west is low as shit. I hear you. I'm ready when you are. Oh, they bailed. There's someone still north. And those other guys went east. Yeah. In our builds. I don't have gliders, but I'm with you. Oh, right there beside you. I lasered his buddy. Nope, I thought he was gone. Didn't know he landed right back on us. I guess he took shield before I got there, because when he landed, I hit him. 3 shield hit markers. He came up on your ramp. Either way, I thought he was gone or would have built higher. I just thought he'd been blasted off towards the mountain and I was shooting his teammate. Like I said, I just thought he was gone. We're getting good games in now. It's just end game. Shouldn't be losing points. I think I got like 15 right there. By the way, that one where you died to the storm, where those guys kept coming in killing you. It's totally using you as bait. But I did tell you. I said, hey, I'm sitting here watching them right here with you. And they just kept funneling in right in on your build with you. You pick it. Anywhere but the block. I don't like the block. Gonzo the Wizard's block. Oh, that changed yesterday. It was something weird. You know how long ago that was? Like the Yellow Pyramid? Well, is it black with yellow on the inside, or yellow with black on the inside? Was it yellow on the map? What about that? Because remember... Oh, never mind. One bullet? He hit me with one fucking bullet. Did it really? No, he only hit me with that last one. Guys, I thought for sure he knew I was there. I ranged the shit out of him right back. I think he landed on, like, the roof of the hallway connecting the pool and the building. Oh. Well, no, because definitely an SMG. You watch me range the shit out of him with an SMG. Man, then he ran. Can you go this high? Surprised you didn't tear it down. Fuck it, I haven't gone here. We're salty enough already. Why? I'm going bluish one on the right. You're not going with me? What the hell is alien? Oh yeah. There's two guys in the basement of this one. I was shooting the four fucking guys that were pushing you. Because I didn't know they'd made their way up. They just kept running around in circles for like a minute. Hell, I had two guys one shot. Had one down. If you count the one that jumped padded away, I had 3-1 shot. Cause I never could tell they ran up. All I heard was a silenced pistol. I had no idea where it was coming from. Hell, and the one dude took all my health with one of those fucking revolvers. Shooting it fast as hell, hit me with every shot. But then hitting the shots is what I mean. I accidentally did it right at the same time he did it. I was trying to do my llama cadabra. Where'd you mark? Oh my god! Will you pop over the platform, or what you're calling alien? Why is it alien? And the streamers are always white. Holy shit. Oh my god, I gotta get the shotgun and I really wanted the sniper. Oh look, there's a sniper. Someone just killed themselves near us. I'm trying to get a shot on him. Got him. There's another one right here in front of me. No, the one right behind the car. He is one shot. He's got 10 health. Get off my loot. Fine, I'll go to this one. No, I got the one on the carriage. I sniped him. That's just like, fuck it, I'm gonna take this one. Okay, I'll take the heavy AR. And I'm lasering people with the white AR right now. I was getting shot either from the east or the west on my way over here. I see that. South. Directly. I hit him for 150. By yourself, I was a little bit behind. Come on, run your little bitch ass up the steps, please. How? He's jumping so many fucking times. That's my bad. Nice, thank you. Whooping his fucking ass, he probably took my gun. He did take my gun. You're going to get me up before you finish looting. I gotta go back and get all my shit. Who the fuck win? Next closest one would be Fatal, but you're going to have to go into Salty. Or straight into Mega Mall, if you follow the line. I had such good guns. I had a heavy sniper if you want it. I don't know where it ended up. If you go that way, closest one is right in Salty. He's coming in between Salty and Fatal. I mean Mega. No. So I get on the fucking roof to look down to look down on these guys. He just got to the top of the steps. Jumps, hits me. Jumps, hits me. Jumps, hits me. Everything was a full blast. Like, full jump. He never lost anything. Bullshit. And all of my shots went... Why wouldn't it build anything? Two of them didn't even give you a hit marker. People are doing in these fucking game modes, especially arena, just trying to get placement points. Ride the edge of the storm, fucking placement points. Let's get one more good one in. Actually, it's not like me moving it or anything, it's just over time. I don't know if it just slowly comes out or what. I gave fucking Jeremy both my extra ones. Because his kids keep breaking his. I gave him two. And... because one wouldn't register if I wasn't sitting 3 feet away from the PlayStation. My inputs would lag big time. The other one, the joystick was stuck, always turning slowly right. And I bought him one for Christmas last year. I haven't got him. He asked me, "You got any more extra?" Sure don't. The shiftiness of the shafties. That's what I told him. "Well, can't you just get me another one?" No. I had a white one, a red one, and a blue one. Pretty much exactly why I did it, because I had the white one and I liked the color of the blue. After the blue one, I was like, "Hey, I'm gonna get red." I got a gold scar. Oh, look, minis. Oh man, I dropped down. He's hiding in a goddamn corner. And he has a gold fucking scar and 3 minis now. A 100. And he hit you with 5 SMG bullets and you hit him with 100. You had 200 health. Oh. I knew that. Well, I thought you did too. And you said they were up top, so I went running back up towards the steps and turned the corner, and bitch are just sitting there crouched. No, I was working my way back up. I'd already dropped down and you said, "I think they're up top." So I was running to go back up top. And when I turned around to use the steps, he was just sitting there crouched looking at me. Oh no, the one that killed me killed you. With an SMG as well, over a gold scar. Hell, I haven't hit the one that killed you 1 or 2 times. I don't know how many. So I don't know how the fuck you didn't kill him at all. I mean, you had attack, and he killed you before you could get a second shot off with attack. Come on. It was 100 on the dot. I popped a little high. Holy shit. I didn't make it to the shotgun. I got a gold out the vending machine. Oh my God! Dude, fucking miss! I'm shooting you in the fucking back the whole time. The one... Yep. One's... Yep. That's exactly what I was about to say. And the one on the roof was the one that kept pegging me while he was getting pushed by two dudes in the building. Hell, and I'm sitting there crouched still, aiming at the dude on top, missing every fucking thing, and he hits me with everyone. I wish I would have hit him. I mean, like, 20 people landed there, and they all decide to fight fucking us? Let's get one more good one in. Yeah. I'm gonna keep saying it till we get one more good one. I guess go to Pleasant. Oh, we go. Oh, God. I've landed here like once. It's got a good bit of loot. Going alien. See anyone with me? Yeah, it's stupid as shit. Why are you trying to scare me? Hey, come here. Come here, Andrew. What the hell is this chest? Is it lower? Bandages over here. I gotta make it. This game really wants me to use a scoped AR. I'm carrying splashes. And if you find a good shotgun, let me know. I never got one. Dropping my two splashes for a slurp. Alright. Well, I picked them back up. I haven't been lately. I haven't been playing as much and not as good with them. Or a better AR. I could use that too. That's what I got. Oh, when the apparently I got a blue combat. I guess it got swapped out when I was, there you go. I got wide AK. Actually, you're right. I was lasering people that last one. Yes, Daddy. Ooh, a chesticle. I see a ball southwest, westish. Actually, yeah, I will take all that. I thought you didn't loot it all. I was taking all. I think those balls went towards the southwest now. But our directions might be a little different. SMGAR. I wish these guns, I guess, what, heavy ARs? No, they're infantry rifles, right? What are they called? I think they need two more bullets. It's 10 for what it is. Oh, shit, just isn't good enough. Thank you. Yeah, those balls were over that way. Well, if there's a shotgun or a sniper, I want. Platform. Alien. It's a mile up there. They're coming. Oh, is that what that is? Two chests here, too. I got a semi-sniper, but, you know, it's a piece of junk. No sniper. Hey, you want to take a slurp? Yeah, I want the combat. Another slurp over here. I got a scope. I've never really paid attention how little the semi zoom in compared to the other ones. Yeah, I fucking know. Give me a second, I'm coming. This is not good. I fell off the damn platform. I had nowhere to go. I was trying to get my bearings. Bless you. Party failed to connect. Hopping off. You working a morning shift? Oh, well, Probably wouldn't ask you to play. I figured you were night shift. I just went to bed. See ya.